since you have been preparing for civil services exams, you must be reading about women empowerment and like especially when it comes to the armed forces. Like most recently, women were given permanent commission. Now they have been allowed for NDA. And recently, I was reading somewhere that there is another plea before Supreme Court or I think Delhi High Court. So women want their participation in CDS exam as well. So in light of all these events, how you see NCC's coming up to the mark as far as participation of girls cadet comes or women empowerment is concerned? So how you will see that? What's your thoughts?
So NCC has definitely played a great role for that because in the beginning, usually girl cadets don't have much insights about the armed forces. As for me also, I was, as my aim I have told you before, is civil services. I never thought about defense services. But after joining NCC, there's something in me who wanted to even go for SSB or test myself and something like that. NCC mein join karne ke baad, aapko bahut sari cheeze pata chalti hai ki, okay, defense organization is something beyond. And even we can contribute to that. So NCC में आने के बाद cadets को अच्छे से पता चलता है कि what defense is और वो अपने goal को उसके लिए train करने की try करते हैं. Plus जो physical activities होती है, girl cadets को physically भी train किया जाता है, उनको मौका दिया जाता है आके बोले. And as we know, India में लड़कियों को ज़्यादा बाहर नहीं भेजते हैं. Like as for us, we are so privileged. But many cadets are there जिनको इतना opportunity नहीं दिया जाता है. But जो camps होते हैं, camps organized होते हैं, उनमें उनको भेज दिया जाता है because government give them assistance. तो वहां पे उन्हें एक्सपोजर मिलता है, वो डिफरेंट लोगों से मिलते हैं, तो दे दैट वे दे ग्रो. इस बार जैसे जो नारी शक्ति और वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट को ही प्रमोट करते हुए हमारा जो कर्तव्य पथ था, दैट वाज एन ऑल गर्ल कंटिजेंट. तो ये एक वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट को दर्शाते हुए कि इवन वुमेन कैन लीड, ये तरीका उन्होंने एज अ प्रमोट करने का ढूंढा था. तो आई वुड से कि एनसीसी इज डेफिनेटली डूइंग अ ग्रेट फॉर प्रमोटिंग गर्ल कैडेट एंड फॉर वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट.